Vitamin C is a vitamin used to correct vitamin C deficiency and to increase the intestinal absorption of iron. In this video, let's find found. What is ascorbic acid? What is ascorbic acid used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking ascorbic acid? How does ascorbic acid work? How to use ascorbic acid? What is ascorbic acid? Vitamin C is a water-soluble vitamin found in citrus and other fruits and vegetables, also sold as a dietary supplement and as a topical serum ingredient to treat melasma and wrinkles on the face. It is used to prevent and treat scurvy. Vitamin C was discovered in 1912, isolated in 1928, and in 1933, the first vitamin to be chemically produced. It is on the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines. Foods containing vitamin C include citrus fruits, kiwi fruit, guava, broccoli, Brussels sprouts, bell peppers, potatoes, and strawberries. What is ascorbic acid used for? Used to treat vitamin C deficiency, scurvy, delayed wound and bone healing, urine acidification, and in general as an antioxidant. It has also been suggested to be an effective antiviral agent. Contraindication. Vitamin C supplementation is contraindicated in blood disorders like thalassemia, G6PD deficiency, sickle cell disease, and hemochromatosis. Avoid taking supplements immediately before or following angioplasty. Diabetic patients should take vitamin C supplements with care as it raises blood sugar levels. Side effects. Vitamin C is a water-soluble vitamin, with dietary excesses not absorbed, and excesses in the blood rapidly excreted in the urine, so it exhibits remarkably low acute toxicity. Other symptoms reported for large doses include nausea, abdominal cramps, and diarrhea. These effects are attributed to the osmotic effect of unabsorbed vitamin C passing through the intestine. There is a long-standing belief among the mainstream medical community that vitamin C increases risk of kidney stones. Pharmacodynamic. Ascorbic acid, vitamin C, is a water-soluble vitamin indicated for the prevention and treatment of scurvy, as ascorbic acid deficiency results in scurvy. Collagenous structures are primarily affected, and lesions develop in bones and blood vessels. Administration of ascorbic acid completely reverses the symptoms of ascorbic acid deficiency. Mechanism of action. In humans, an exogenous source of ascorbic acid is required for collagen formation and tissue repair by acting as a cofactor in the post-translational formation of 4-hydroxyproline in ZaPro-GLY sequences in collagens and other proteins. Ascorbic acid is reverse-oxidized to dehydroascorbic acid in the body. These two forms of the vitamin are believed to be important in oxidation reduction reactions. The vitamin is involved in tyrosine metabolism, conversion of folic acid to folinic acid, carbohydrate metabolism, synthesis of lipids and proteins, iron metabolism, resistance to infections, and cellular respiration. Half-life. 16 days, 3.4 hours in people who have excess levels of vitamin C. Dose. RDA. Males, 90 mg per day. Females, 75 mg per day. Pregnant, 85 mg per day, not to exceed 2000 mg per day, 80 mg if less than 18 years, not to exceed 1800 mg per day. Nursing, 120 mg per day, not to exceed 2000 mg per day, 115 mg if less than 18 years old, not to exceed 1800 mg per day. Urinary acidification. 4 to 12 g/day, PO/4, divided 3 or 4 times daily. Ascorbic acid deficiency, scurvy. Oral prevention, see recommended daily intake. Oral treatment, 250 mg, POQIDX 1 week. Safety advice. Ascorbic acid has been assigned to pregnancy category A by the FDA when used in doses that are advocated by the FDA. Doses exceeding the recommended dietary allowance, RDA, have been assigned to pregnancy category C. That's all the information about ascorbic acid we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.